Man, it's been a while, huh? I mean, look at my favorite spot. All overgrown and stuff. Look at this. Yeah. I'm gonna have to clean this up. Yeah. We're gonna have to do some, our own kind of mow work. I brought some gear. Fix this up. We got a 310 coming in. Waiting for a 310 to come, or a 315 come out. So I'll pull up to BD here. Like, up over here. It'll pull up to the marker, the signal there. And then wait for the 315 to go out. And then the 310 will go in. And then we'll keep doing some trail work till like we'll catch like the 16R. We got enough time for that, I think. Yeah, we'll do some our own little maintenance of way here. Maintenance of viewing way.
Okay, good afternoon, 310.
Pushing with 2 East. Pushing over.
Okay, signal indication BD into 2 East, 310.
Roger, signal indication, thank you.
Larry.
Yes, sir, thank you.
H1DNH.
Afternoon, 01.
Hey, good afternoon. After 310, looking to go to track 5 2 East at BD, yard permission, over.
Okay, behind 310, signal indication number 5 into 2 East.
Signal indication, thank you, H1 out.
Yes, sir, 01 dispatch about.
H01. We'll swap you out here at the middle, Gary.
Roger, you're gonna swap at the middle.
Getting some yards with 310.
310.
Come on in for number 2 when you get to the middle.
Number 2.
Thank you.
And after a day ago, we got HO1 coming down from track 5 behind 310. On in. And yeah, I got most of this locked down pretty good compared to how it was. So we went through there with the grass whip and a little folding rake or a retractable rake. It's gonna trim those, whatever those are, sumacs, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. Stop those from like getting too tall before I can like clip through them with my little pruners. Alright, which way should be coming through here any bit?
Restricted by
Yeah, you go ahead and work with your utility. It's just going to show. He's all gone.
You're clear of the BD signal there, Gear. Bring it to an easy stop. I got a flip side.
Maybe it's a Speedy Fest balloon rally this weekend going on? Who knows? Thank you.
5. Roger, good job.
And yeah, the balloon rally must be going on because there's these two over here as well. Look at them. Where are they landing at? Well, they're landing over there. Where are they at? There's these guys.
11 hour yard.
And there's another one up a little bit above them. Where are they at? Oh, back up. There they are. I like those colors.
CLSX 5193, 5193, first car in the three. Three does have cars in it now, but the north end's going to be pulling them. Make sure they get them out of there before you start in.
Alright, so going down one, send the head 18 over to three.
Roger.
That yard job going out before we go in, are we okay?
What is that? Oh, it's an eyeballs. Okay. Something looking down at us. Where's the other one at? Should be another one coming over pretty soon. Where is it? This dude's having trouble, I think. Or, I don't know. Maybe he's not?
Five. I'm towing them up.
Yard.
This 6959, we need to go from 2 east to NS main 1, down to, I believe, 217 to the back of our train, armor marker, and then we're going to need to go back up to Johnston, over to NS main 2, and back to Johnston 2, our train.
Okay, 264. Signal indication, 2 east to 1. Down to the 217, set your marker, and then I'll turn you around and cross you over to number 2, and then we'll show up to that train.
That is all correct.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
He's not going up. He's having problems, I think.
That's a good double.
There you go. Now he's going up. I hear someone blowing up their own hole. Maybe there's another one coming up over here. I didn't even see him over there. This guy. Where is that? I wonder if it's like a toucan or something facing another way. Or if it's just more lines.
Roger.